The old man threw the card round him, struck him with the wand, and lo, a long-eared, frisking hare was skipping and jumping on the green. But it wasn't for long. Who but his wife called the hounds and set them on him. The hare fled, the dogs followed. Round the field ran a high wall, so the hare couldn't get out, and mightily diverted were beggar and lady to see him twist and double. In vain, he did take refuge with his wife. She kicked him back again to the hounds.